Seeming Arab is Robert Grant, a young American. Accused of a crime he did not commit, Grant has escaped from prison to find and convict the guilty man. His real identity is known only to Muriel Armitage, who is also in the jungle. Muriel is following a trail left by her brother Tom, who, while unconscious from a bullet wound, has been spirited away by agents of an Arab named Mustafa. Mustafa is trying to make Tom reveal the location of a rich diamond deposit, a secret which Harris is also trying to obtain. Harris is trailing Tom's captors with the aid of his monster ape-man, Beeman, but has been forced to seek shelter in the crater of an extinct volcano to avoid an attack of African warriors. The natives besiege the entrance, imprisoning Harris along with Muriel and Mrs. Colby, a Secret Service agent whose real identity is unknown to any of the party. Meanwhile, in Mustafa's camp, Grant believes that he has located Tom Armitage in a pit covered by a tent. But in reality, the occupant of this pit is a tiger.
Tom, this is Grant, a friend of your sister's. I'm going to try and get you out of here.
We arranged to remove the body of this strange Arab from the tiger pit. I will go to this sick boy, and at the first sign of consciousness, force him to talk.
Yes, master.
He's gone! He's gone! Imbecile! You have allowed the most valuable thing we have in camp to be spirited away.
Master, we cannot be far. There was the excitement over the tiger and his delirium. He must have escaped from the tent.
The Tarapolis no more of India. Take horses. Get all men to scour the jungle before he wander far. Bring him back, or you answer to Mustafa.
Yes, master.
Shulub Malay!
Help! Help! Somebody help me!
So you happen to fall down there?
I didn't fall. Somebody tripped me with a stick.
Help! Muriel! Where are you? Help! Help! Muriel!
What you been doing, huh?
What's happened?
Look, how did you get here?
Oh, when you didn't come back, I became so frightened, I followed along. I got as far as this when a man came running along and bowled me over.
What kind of a man?
Oh, he was a great big man. The only thing I noticed about him, he wore dark glasses.
There must be somebody else here beside ourselves.
Well, there's that prospector skeleton in there. You don't expect it to walk, do you?
Well, when I was looking for another way out of the crater this afternoon, I saw a man's footprints in the mud.
There must be a maniac running loose, and he's probably using this old volcano for a hideout. We've got to get out of here.
But how are we going to get out with those cannibals guarding the only exit?
Hey, got an idea.
Your thing.
Hey, tank it, Skull Walk.
The lions which lived in the cave are dead. The white witches who slew our king are within. Who will be brave enough to go in with me and bring them out?
Be not afraid. The Matabella is master over everything in the jungle.
Hold, my warriors. It is the soul of your dead king who speaks.
Arm not these whites, for it was not they who struck me down.
Name the one who did it. Name him, O master, so we may avenge your death.
Return to your village, knowing that a worse fate than you could devise awaits my murderer. Go.
By Ingo, I sure been glad that worked. Bibi, come here.
He won't hurt you, as long as I'm here.
I don't trust him. He grabbed me when we were on board the ship the night Mrs. LaSalle was killed.
You can't blame him for her death. Mrs. LaSalle was shot, and Beamy knows nothing about guns.
I don't know who it was, but they're sure going to find out who killed my Helen.
Which way will the banger? I'm going to get back to civilization.
Well, I'm going to continue on the way taken by whoever it is that has my brother.
Well, I guess I've been going with you.
It's better that we travel together in the jungle for our own protection.
The first of his army, then shipwreck, then cannibals, then murder, then skeletons. And my goodness, I'm afraid to see what's going to happen next.
Bad. They don't trust that house.
What do you suppose has happened to him?
I think he fooled us. He been after that fellow Mustafa. Maybe he followed him to his camp.
For goodness sakes, do something. Let's get out of here. That animal may have murdered him. He may come back after us.
We shall go.
Any sign of the boy? It is useless, Hildrum. We have look everywhere.
It is an enemy of our master. Although we fail to find the sick boy, we may carry favor with the chief by capturing this man. Come.
Alamai.
I see a chance to get some horses and make a getaway. You stay here and keep quiet till I come back. You understand?
Any news of the sick boy?
No, master.
You get another horse. Bring him to my tent.
We have trailed far into the jungle and been in need of food and drink.
Oh, what a hot country.
First, I must see your chief.
Mustafa?
Yes, lady.
Didn't you say Harris might head for Mustafa's camp?
Yeah, he did. Funny that the trail he followed should lead to this camp.
Well, I want to get out of this country as fast as I can.
Now, we eat first. Something will happen pretty soon now.
I hope so.
Now is my day made perfect. It is the grace of Allah that brings so charming a lady to my camp.
I'm Miss Armitage, and I've come to thank you for caring for my brother and to take him back to Lubenga.
I do not understand. I am Mustafa. This is my camp, but there are no strangers here.
I know positively that my brother has been here.
May it please the master, the hunting party has returned. I hope that what they have brought will meet with your favor.
Excuse, please, this interruption. You wait in the comfort of my tent till I return.
You will see that the young lady does not leave my tent.
Yes, my master.
Miss Armitage, will you please come closer so that I can talk without being heard by the others? This man, Mustafa, has been holding your brother prisoner.
But why?
Your brother knows the location of vast diamond fields, and Mustafa doesn't intend to release him until he learns where they are.
Where is Tom now?
We were getting ready to escape when you came into camp. He's hiding in a pit now in that tent over there.
Imbecile fool!
Master!
I sent you for this sick boy, and you bring me the last man on earth I want to see. Mr. Harris, we meet again, huh? The last time we meet, I look at you from the ground. You make an enemy of Mustafa, but he's bad. Bring the prisoner and follow me.
I do know where the diamonds are.
It would be dangerous for you if they found it out.
Oh, I'll tell anything to get Tom out of the clutches of these people.
It wouldn't do you any good. They'd hold you both until they found you were telling the truth, and then silence you forever.
You stay here till I come back. Make sure that the white people who come to the camp do not leave. Fill in the tiger pit, so no one will know this strange Arab has been killed.
Yes, ma'am.
Oh! Fiend. You had him in that pit and you're covering him up.
Oh, you know he is in the pit, huh?
Yes, I do, and I know you're trying to force him to tell where he discovered a field of diamonds. If I gave you that information, would you stop torturing him?
You do not know where the diamonds are.
Would these convince you that I know?
You alone can stop the men from filling in that pit. See where the diamond field is hidden, and the men will be ordered away.
Strange beast! The tiger is here! Stop all of you all to follow him!
All right. To protect my brother, I'll tell you where the diamonds are. Go back along the trail toward the Matabele village. There on the right of the trail, partly hidden behind some vines.